Hello fam, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Lino Ifi, and if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for always watching. So on today's episode, I'm going to be taking you guys on how I prep my skin before makeup using this amazing product. So if this is what you are interested in, do so to keep watching, and don't forget to turn on your notification bell so you will be notified whenever I post. So yeah, first off, I'm going to be cleaning my face because it's always good to work on a clean surface. Making up on a dirty skin is like putting in more dirt, so you don't want to, you know, add dirt to your face. So you clean with wipes, and then I will allow to dry. After each skin prep and process, you make sure to dry so it goes into the skin. So right now I'm using my micellar water with my cutting board to also clean up the face to achieve a more cleaner surface before your makeup. It's just something you just have to do, because working on a dirty surface will just bring chemicals to your face. So I'm still, you know, using another cutting board to clean more. Like I said, it is always good to work on a clean surface. So this is a must before makeup. You don't want to add more dirt into your skin. So you have to clean. And don't forget to dry. Yeah, so yeah, I'm trying to moisturize my lip. Since I can't find my lip balm, I'm using a lip gloss. Yeah, and you still need to dry. It is very important to always dry up this each process before the next. So yeah, I'm going in with my Mario Badescu spray. It is also a finishing spray and can also be used before makeup because it helps to hydrate the skin also. You know, as you can see, I am rubbing it in with the fan on my face so it goes into the skin. Trust me, you don't want any of these to be on top. It has to go in. So I am blending while drying it into my skin. Yeah, so here I'm using my face serum in Omari Code. What does this face serum do? It also hydrates the skin and it reduces wrinkles for a younger looking skin. Yes, it does. It also prevents scars and blemishes. And it also suits and nourishes sensitive skin. So yeah, even not when you're making up, you can also have the skin prep, you know, while going out also. It can also be part of your skin prep. And as you can see, I am blending it into the skin. You have to blend it very well, like blend it very well. As you can see, I'm using my hands. It's a very clean hand. You use it to also push it in to the skin. It is very important to rub it in, rub it in, rub it into the skin. There shouldn't be any hash, you know. And as you can see, I am also using my fan to dry it up into my skin. It is very important, guys. It is very important to dry up each steps into the skin. As you can see, it's going in. And like I said, I've told you the benefits of this face serum, so it is very important. Yeah, so here I have my moisturizer in Omari Code. Yeah, so I mean, every skin needs moisturizer before makeup, but mostly dry skin. You apply more on a dry skin and less on an oily or a dewy skin. So yeah, I'm applying it all over my face and I am blending it with my flat brush, mostly under my eyes. You moisturize mostly under the eyes because that's where you will then set your concealer, and also you moisturize mostly there. As you can see, I'm using my hands to go in. Now this moisturizer prevents mostly dry skin. That is one of its most important, you know, work. It prevents dry skin and it also prevents premature aging of skin, you know. So I mean, it's good, everybody needs it, you know. Even if you're not making up, you can also and always moisturize your skin. So yes, you can see I am blending it into my skin, as you can see, and I'm also drying it in. You know, it feels so good, the feeling is woo. So yeah, I'm done with that, and now for makeup. Before makeup, I need to go in with my primer. I mean, we all know what primer does. I'm applying it mostly on my T-zones, mostly on my T-zones. T-zones, don't apply under the eyes. Please don't apply primer under the eyes. Mostly on your forehead, your nose, your jaw, just, you know, blending it, you know, beside your face, but not under your eyes. And blending is very important. You need to blend and blend and blend until everything goes into your skin. I'm also drying it up with my fan. I'm just enjoying the process, don't mind me. So this is Meron skin prep. It's actually optional and most times people use it before moisturizer. At times, if you want to do your skin prep the other way, some makeup artists use it before primer, but I just feel like, you know, just to tap it in now, you know, after the primer, you know, it's an oil control primer. It just helps more. Always avoid under the eyes when it comes to primer. And here, yeah, I'm also drying it up into my skin. And that's it basically for my skin prep before makeup. And yeah, this is it. You can see how the makeup is sitting so well into my skin. Yeah. So don't forget to turn on your notification bell so you get to see more videos that we're going to post. Upcoming, we're going to post videos on how to achieve a calm, flawless face beat. So subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to always watch and watch till the end. And I hope you enjoy this section. Thank you for watching, and like I said, don't forget to turn on your notification bell. Yeah, bye.